Bollywood star Sanjay Dutt is planning legal action against the writer and publisher of the crazy untold story of Bollywood's bad boy, as he had not authorized anyone for his biography. He says his authentic autobiography will be out soon. Sanjay issued a statement via social media about the book penned by Yasir Usman and published by Juggernaut. I have not authorized either Juggernaut Publications or Yasir Usman to write or publish my biography. Our lawyers had sent them a legal notice. In response to it, Juggernaut Publications said that contents of the proposed book are based on information available in public domain from authentic sources. However, from the excerpts that are appearing in the newspaper are partly based on my old interviews, but rest all seem to be based on hearsay, 1990s tabloids and gossip magazines, most of which are figments of imagination and not true. I have consulted with my legal team on the next course of action, the actor wrote. In an accompanying post, he also gave fans something to eagerly look forward to. I hope better sense will prevail and there will be no further excerpts that will hurt me or my family. My official autobiography will be out soon, which will be authentic and based on facts, Sanjay said. The crazy untold story of Bollywood's bad boy traces Sanjay's life, starting from how his parents, Sunil Dutt and Nargis Dutt, met and got married, his birth, how he coped with life in boarding school, the tragedy of his mother's death, his relationship with his father and sisters, his drug addiction and de-addiction. Several parts of the book shed light on his very public love life and breakups, his interaction with the underworld, the tryst with the 1993 Mumbai serial blast case, and his present image as the reformed goon, much like his role in the beloved role as Munna Bhai MBBS.